Well, that's a good job. Welcome back to a brand new episode of Reactions. Time to get the latest episode of SAO. War for the Underworld. I know. I am extremely late. Apologies for that, guys. But I'm finally done. Well, almost. I still have my math project outfits. It's due on Monday. So, yeah. And because of that, I'm kind of tempted when I should delay my reviews for next week's episodes as well. I'm not actually 100% on that. At the very least, I think I'll delay JoJo. I'm not sure if I'll do SAO. Next week, or this week, I should say. So, yeah. Just got finished up watching the Game Awards, ended a couple hours ago. Pretty good stuff. Corey reacted to it, so you guys will probably see a reaction to that. Probably dropping on Friday, maybe? I'm not sure. It might come out Saturday, might come out Monday. I'm not sure when exactly I'll be able to get the Game Awards reaction up, but it'll definitely be up by the end of next week. But yeah, oh, it was great stuff. Of course, you had Ikumi coming out there, and my god, I swear to god, she's so fucking cute, man. I swear to god, they're like, I have never seen a game dev as over as she is. Like, the only other game dev that I would say has reached godhood in terms of internet meme culture, whatever you want to call it, is Hideo fucking Kojima. You know, we've had, you know, popular game devs like Neil Druckmann, among others, but no one is as popular as one knows Hideo fucking Kojima. Well, until Ikumi Nakamura, Shayu Kato, like, my god, this is, she's so cute. I love, she's like, yo, please, man, with my eating is back. I'm just like, where are all the memes? Where will they pop up? And like, people were posting shit like mere seconds after she popped up on screen. I'm like, man, y'all are quick on this shit. But yeah, man. You know, she actually then recently just tweeted that, you know, she had udon for dinner after all that stuff, after everything. Oh, man, she's just so cute, man. Anyway, although, she tweeted out yesterday that she's relaxing, and to relax, she's reading Akira. Not my way of relaxing, but hey, to each his own, you know, that's your shit, that's your shit. But anyway, let's jump right in now. Low-key kind of pissed off, fellas, because, you know, I skipped it for the week. But then when I started seeing people post screenshots of the episode right after it aired, I actually saw some pictures of Asuna. And I'm like, you motherfuckers. The one week I delayed the review, the one week I kind of like, oh, let me put this episode on the back burner for a bit, is the episode that Asuna finally shows up. Motherfucker. It's like that time I skipped that episode of SmackDown after Crown Jewel. I was like, eh, I'm not gonna watch SmackDown. Then, you know, then it was like the best episode of SmackDown years with NXT invading, so. So, but anyway, we got the episode up. I'm hype. Got myself a chalupa from Taco Bell. So we eat. Let's just jump right in, man. This should be good. This should be hot. Finally get to see Best Girl. It's about goddamn time. So let's jump right in, ladies and gentlemen. 3, 2, 1, go! Alright, we in. It is time to... Yeah. Alice, sit. Alright, see what you got. Best Girl probably won't show up till the end, but who cares? I get to finally see Best Girl. What the fuck, nothing? Best Girl! Oh, I love Asuna. Alright, this should be good. Well, I'm telling you, the ending was hype, so... Back until, maybe that's when Asuna shows them. I'm not sure. Either way, you guys can see me lose my fucking shit. So get ready. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be good, ladies and gentlemen. It's gonna be good. Mm-hmm. Yes! Yeah, it's edited. Yeah, they changed up a bit. I was like, but this OP looks different. Ooh! Oh! Ooh! Ooh! We eating, boys! We eating, but literally and figuratively. So I guess this is their version of a telescope. Carrying around the man's sword, so we can see how it's dual wielding later on. Alright, time to begin the raid! Who the hell is she? I'm sorry, am I supposed to know who that is?
That animation.
あなたを通さないためにここにいます。あんたじゃガキ一人通せもできねえだろ。それともあれが騎士のくせに呪術使いなのか。
I'm not skilled in the form. Why does she move her head like that before she speaks? She's cute. Her face looks similar. I don't remember what anime I've seen it in. Her face looks similar. I can't... I think she looks like a stop flow or whatever that dude's name is from the Fate series. You know, the trap? That's probably why I write it. That's probably why he looks familiar. Yo, what's good? Is like the blade like extremely thin or something? Oh yeah, that blade is extremely thin. Man, you're making Broly look bad. God, I love their theme.
ちょっと動いてみた方がよくないかな。まずはお前の方が。そうか。ここの話と対峙して、ここには面白いことが起きるんだな。
Well, have fun PKing, that is. Bruh, man, I love their theme! When's the... Oh, man, I love the OST for SAO. What's her name does such a great job, man. I keep forgetting her name. Oh, this is gonna be good. Blocked! Your armor is like paper! Oh! Grandma? I'll allow it. You're remarkably hard. Oh shit, they still stand. Would you prefer she killed them? Oh. We about to do some earthbending? Now we're gonna do some fire bending. Oh, this animation! Oh, right in the shit! Oh, right in the chest. Oh, now we're talking. Sounds like a real fighter now. You trained more woman. You too, just now, became a smith softer. Oh, we go blue flames now. We get serious. She's about to unleash her Bankai.
Oh. はこんなことをしているんだろう。この剣闘士の攻撃、上陸しなりの真意を見せたのは驚いたけど、腕以外のどこも柔らかそうだったのに。首を切って終わる。そうすればいいのに。でも、なんて硬いんだろう。切れるかな。楽しい。
なんだよ、ライオンチンアリしてるくせに、お上品な人間人のくせに、てめえの同種じゃねえか。ダメか、これで申し訳か。しゃべ、まあ、悪い神様ではないな。
おう、
本体が追いついてきます。
おんな、これで勝ったつもりじゃねえだろ
うな。その女っていうのやめてほしい。
She's okay with grandma, but woman, nah fam, nah, nah, nah. Nah fam, that's crossing the line.Oh no, come on, don't, no, man, come on, don't, please, Wrecky, no, come on, no, kill her.T-San and Ronnie, I was like, what are their names? Oh, he brought Fred. The looks of despair.
まさか俺たちのなしを見抜いてここに兵を伏せさせていたとはな。
騎士長閣下、
レディ、部隊を交代させろ。ジョーちゃん、すぐに補給部隊の救援に向かえ。北からの敵は俺が食い止める。
あ、止めると言っても、おじさま、敵の剣闘手段は5000に迫ります。
So we about the 300 this shit. One man versus 5,000. Fuck it. This is gonna be good. Oh, okay. Come on, Ronnie.
これだよ。この感じ。人の命を絆を。剣先でもてあそぶこの優越、これだからプレイヤー機能やめられねえ。
Farhead, oh my god, love, she comes down descending like a goddess, just as though, just as she. Now that's a fucking entrance! I'm fucking talking! That also looks like a goddess here, man. Wrecky, you know who's best, go best CEO, and you ain't playing around, man. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Oh,
Lightning Flash! You motherfuckers! You motherfuckers! Why'd y'all have to end it there, man? Come on! And that's some bullshit. That's some bullshit. Come on. Austin's voice. Oh, how I missed it. But the dub is way better. Anyway, so guys, I'm Andy here. Holy shit, that was awesome. A part of me actually wants to say this is better than the episode where we found out about, Gabriel's backstory a couple weeks back. I low-key want to say it's better than that one almost, but I'm gonna have to give that one a slight edge just because of Austin. Man, did anyone do her good? She came down here and descended like the goddess that she is. I'll probably get made to the top of my review. Descended like the goddess that she is, or something along those lines. Oh, Lord. Ooh, awesome. Man, when's this airing on Toonami? Yo, when's my Toonami air date for this, man? I need to see if it's with the English dub, man. I love that dub cast, man. Yo, awesome voice. I think it was dub, man. Woo! God, I love her voice, man. Her voice is so good. Anyway, before I get myself into trouble, I'm Andy Heat. So, yeah. Yeah, who the hell else? Anyway, so, yo. But yo, I gotta also say one last thing, yo. That odd and animation was fucking hype, man. Like, yo. Like, I low-key wanna know what the hell the budget is forever, like, mostly for, like, a majority of the episodes for Alceo Atlas's Ancient War of the Underworld. Because this is only 12 episodes, while all the other seasons of SD are, like, 24. So I'm curious, like, what the budget is of this series per episode, because the animation in these episodes is nothing to sneeze at. Like, ain't worth putting their all into this series, and I gotta appreciate it, man. Like, yo, I would love to know what the budget is for this, because these episodes look fucking clear. Like I mentioned before last week, yo, that shit put the Broly movie to fucking shame, man. Yeah, man. I mean, did you see her just going at it with those guys, man? Man, that was some hot shit, man. Oh, they're awesome now. Yeah, I'm gonna save my thoughts on Austin for my review, which I should get started recording right now. Hopefully they'll get it done by tonight. It's pretty late though, so I might just be able to start. Anyway, I'm in here, so overall, I'm giving this episode a 10 out of 10. If I can give it a higher rating, I would, just for best girl. But anyway, I'm in here. So hope y'all enjoyed the video. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe if you're new. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, flag links down in the description box below. And as always, come back for more. See you guys next time.